This guided meditation is provided by Power of the Mind Meditation Club to give you the deep and restful sleep you deserve. Listen to this meditation before bed in a peaceful location where it is safe to fall asleep. Please find a very comfortable position, somewhere that you are used to sleeping. Because by the end of this session, you will be soundly asleep. Let's begin by a simple breathing exercise. Take 3 deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. And once more, breathe in deeply and breathe out. Good. Now, let's take 5 normal breaths, short ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Notice how relaxed you have become already through these breaths. Begin to notice a gentle, heavy sensation in your eyelids. You may feel you want to close your eyes, so go ahead and do so, and just relax. Picture yourself somewhere in nature where you are comfortable and very relaxed. Perhaps you like the beach, the warmth of the sun and the sand, resting in a hammock tied between 2 palm trees. Mountains relax you. The gentle rolling hills going into the distance, soaring up into great mountains capped with snow. The crisp air is refreshing. Take yourself to anywhere you want to be within your imagination. Now, become aware of your head. Feel it resting on the pillow. Fully supported. And focus on your forehead and feel any tension melting away. Deeply relaxed. Letting go this relaxation spread into your entire face, melting away all concerns from the day, allow the relaxation to travel down into your neck and jaw. Let go of any tension that you find. Feel it spilling down into your shoulders, unwinding any tension along the way. Going down each arm, feel your arms resting heavily. This deep comfort goes all the way into your chest, down into the abdomen, relaxing your back, you are getting much more relaxed, all the way down into the hips, each leg becomes independently relaxed. Good. Now, visualize the number 10. Just see it in front of you, however it presents itself. And with each number you hear, imagine someone yawning. Imagine looking in a mirror and watching yourself yawning big and broad, preparing yourself for a long night's sleep. Relaxing even more. Imagine a tiny baby yawning just before they doze off to sleep. Eight. You are becoming sleepier by visualizing all these people yawning. Imagine a loved one that you know very well and see them within your mind yawning. Drifting even deeper into a nice state of calm and relaxation. Visualize a little puppy yawning, opening his mouth and stretching out his tongue with his eyes closed, getting ready for that long night's sleep. Six. Very relaxed. you are yawning right now, opening your mouth wide for that last stretch before your long night's sleep. Even deeper into relaxation, as you imagine someone from your past yawning. Perhaps this is someone that you knew very well, or maybe not so much. Either way, just see them yawning with their eyes closed. Four. Drifting down into a deep sleep as you follow along with my words, guiding you to imagine sleepy sensations. Three. As you feel sleepier and sleepier, imagine a great big lion out on the plains, resting. His body is heavy as he is about to fall asleep, and he opens his big mouth as he yawns. You can see all of his teeth, and his eyes are closed. He rests his tired chin on the dirt ground and begins to fall asleep. Two. Remember that you are sitting on that beach or out in nature, resting wherever you feel most comfortable. See yourself again from an outside perspective, yawning a big, well-deserved yawn before completely relaxing and falling into a deep sleep. Wonderful. Now imagine in front of you the letter S. Feel your arm and hand drawing the letter S. It is a nice, curvy letter. Now, within your mind, draw the letter L. And now, the letter E. draw one more E. And lastly, the letter P. Sleep. 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 The day is done, and the night is ahead. The only thing you need to do in the night is slumber and rest. Rejuvenate. Recuperate. Become refreshed. See the word sleep again within your mind. Feel your body heavy, supported by the surface below. I bet you are completely relaxed and cozy. I bet you have all you need for a good night's sleep. Become aware of your breath now and how it has slowed to a nice, steady rhythm. Meant for sleeping. Each breath is guiding you into a deeper state of relaxation. You deserve a long night's sleep. Noticing one last thing before drifting off into a long night's sleep, that there is a deep comfort at the top of your head. It is such a curious sensation that you cannot tell if it is outside of your head or within your body. Breathe in slowly and deeply again, once more. And breathe out, relaxed. Keep remembering that calm sensation at the top of your head. Good night.